that to this little Ivy Jr. Fredo Bang. You feel me? Free Fredo Bang got that jail, man. I don't know where. I think he got arrested for a warrant. Him and Lil Yoshi. Free both of them, bro. Free Young Boy too, man. You know what I'm saying? Free all them niggas. Young boy coming out soon. But he gonna be on house arrest again and all that. But that's good though, cause I need some more. Hey, Young Boy, I need some more music, bro. You know what I'm saying? For real. I need more music from all y'all Louisiana rappers, bro. Y'all keep doing y'all thing over there. Cause Louisiana's where it at, nigga. For real, for real. But, yeah, man, we finna gonna get to this reaction. Y'all already know the dude, though, bro. You feel me? Hey, for real, though, nigga, like, damn. Y'all best start subscribing, dude. I ain't finna beg y'all niggas to subscribe now, but, like, dang, I don't hit subscribe to a nigga, you know what I'm saying? Like, man, nigga, just get a nigga to 2K or something, boy. Y'all playing around with a nigga, bro. We gonna get this reaction, though, bro. Oh, baby, man. Ooh. Ella, I've been the hoe. Yeah, I've been slanging out since 2012. I send a bitch to hell. Pull up, serve a nigga. I've been slanging out since 2012. I send a bitch to hell. But that nigga, Fred O'Bain, that nigga a murderer for real, bro. And he, and y'all niggas just, he know how to move too, though. That nigga a murderer, boy. That nigga goddamn.
I treat him like a sin. Say he want me dead, I make him bite his words, he better watch his teeth. TV Jigger, really gang, I'll tell a bitch, go pick his teeth. Body pack his soul, tag his soul, scratch. He tend to dick him quick to send him holes at. Ain't got no love, we kill a op and fuck they hoes out.
Ain't got no love, we kill a op and fuck they hoes. Bro, that's what I'm saying, bro. That's why I stay opposite the way, nigga. Shit. And then, nigga, I tell y'all like this, bro. You don't gotta live that life like a gangster, bro. That shit not where it is, bro. Cause I ain't got time for none of that shit, boy. For real. I already go through problems. Not as it is, nigga. I ain't got time to be having to deal with all that yesterday shit, bro. Unnecessary ass shit. You know what I'm saying? Nigga beefing over girls and all this shit. That's why I stick to me and do me, nigga. Cause that shit just really buzzed at the end of the day, dude. Ain't nobody trying to get into all that. Like, who wanna be 24/7, boy? Not me, nigga. I'm trying to just, nigga, smoke my weed and chill, nigga. You know what I'm saying? Go on a vacation or some shit, nigga. Just live my life. I don't got time to be having to worry about who the fuck finna come get me. You feel me? I ain't saying I'm no scary ass nigga or nothing. It's just like, nigga, I ain't got time for that. Y'all niggas be tweaking at y'all ass. It's weekend, boy. You know what I'm saying? I don't got time for none of that. Crazy here.
Smoking on the op, it's just a whole family. I got blood up in my eyes, but I can see straight. Think it's a game, I bust your brain, bitch, it's an EA. Pull up niggas, get them running like a relay. If we get the drop in April, he won't see me.
His partner, he dead. You know I did my head.
Going in with the hook. But I ain't gonna lie though, I thought Lil Ivy Jr. was a basketball player. Don't he still play basketball?
I think so.
That ain't the life for you, Lil Ivy. I ain't even finna cut to you, bro. I ain't in the life for you, bro. I hope you really get your hit. I can't speak on your life, bro. You probably still doing your thing. I'm just trying to look out for you, look cool. Feel what I'm saying? But shit, that's on you, bro. Know what I'm saying? You got Fredo Bang right there with you. So shit, you good. You squirt. I'm just saying, though, nigga. Just go on. Just fucking on B-ball, boy. You know what I'm saying? Now you over here talking about killer ops and shit. Cool. You know what I'm saying? You was just playing basketball in one video. Like, what heck? What going on? You know what I'm saying? Like, though, I tell you, dude. We're like, with P Youngin ass, bro. Man, P Youngin, man. Don't get into that life, bro. It ain't weird. I'm trying to, look. For me being on Rietta and all this shit, bro, fan, whatever, all this shit, call it whatever. Man, that shit ain't for you, bro. You know what I'm saying? You got a whole life to live. But hey, shit, he was born in that shit whole time. He finna kill. Shit. That daddy was true, boy. I'm not even finna care though. This song is hard though. Like I've had Kane Money, ho, he did his thing. Fredo, see, you already know Fredo gonna produce, but this really was Lil Ivy's song, no cap. But hey, that boy said he partner, he did. Mm-hmm. I'm like, ooh, that boy Lil Ivy coming in, boy. Hey, his daddy was a rapper though. All right, what that verse dad said? I'm low riding on the hunt. The rock, ooh, that shit was hard air when he said this shit, but hey. Shit, man, keep doing your thing, Lil Ivy, bro. Just man, just, come on now. You gon' just stay out the way, Lil Cub, man. You feel me? Hey, Fredo Bang, free Fredo. You know what I'm saying? For real, though. Free Fredo out there, little thing, out there at the pen, man. You know what I'm saying? You don't need to be enough. Young boy, hey, free all y'all niggas, bro. Get y'all ass up out there, dude. Keep y'all ass out of trouble. Just focus on y'all music. Shit, I don't know why I'm saying, nigga. Them niggas ain't finna keep, they ain't not finna stop beefing. Not, you know what I'm saying? There's too much blood shit behind it. But they ain't none of my business. So look, y'all do y'all thing, bro. You know what I'm saying? Y'all keep shit cool, calm, collected. All that shit, man. Be cool.